And you thought it'd be you? What happened to we all work together?
I'm sorry. I just kind of panicked.
Dudes, Mom and Dad are talking again.
I don't know. Maybe I'll keep the musical one.
Are you kidding? That one makes my ears bleed.
Way harsh, Mom.
Well, I definitely don't need the dark one. So dreary. Good for a funeral, but what else, really, right? What about the one with the hockey sticks?
Never been a fan. Same with the filthy one.
How about the funny one?
Never made me laugh.
Ugh, now the pink one I can definitely do without.
You will pay for this!
And the littlest one is just crying to be thrown out. Then we've got the dumb one.
What?
You know, I'd also feel a little guilty about tossing out the gifted one.
Oh, who's gonna know? So where does that leave us?
I believe it leaves you with Lincoln. But what do I know? I'm just the gifted one.
Well, son, now that we've cleared out the clutter, we've got a lot of extra space in the house. And it's all yours.
Have fun with it.
Welcome to the Only Child Club.
Wow, I've always wondered what it would be like to be an only child.
Hey, what?
I mean, being an only child is gonna be terrible. What am I gonna do without you guys?
Well, I guess we better go pack.
I'm still trying to figure out who the dumb one is.
I wonder if I could fit a water slide in here.
I'm sorry, honey, but I just can't pick a favorite. It's too hard.
Fine. Can we at least just get rid of one? Just one. I'm begging you.
Okay. We'll get rid of, the one with the white hair. You know, I'm not even sure if it's mine.
You mean your Easter tie. Honey, no one calls it a hare. It's a bunny rabbit, but I agree, it's hideous.
You may be wondering why I've assembled you all here.
Yeah. You've got 5 minutes. I literally have an entire wardrobe to pack.